Good evening, and welcome to Edgefield Yarn Ballpark, here in Nashville, Tennessee. For this the second half of our doubleheader between wholly owned baseball subsidiaries and our home side, Nashville Fire. Thank you, pardon. At this time, we will now introduce the starting lineup for the away team, wholly owned baseball subsidiaries, all the way from Schenectady, New York. Batting first, the shortstop number 37, Mariano Breve. Batting second baseman, number 12, Ick Fleury. Batting third, the left fielder, number 26, Kerry Garcia. Batting fourth, the third baseman, number 11, Sleeve Redrosian. Batting fifth, the right fielder, number 30, Bernard Ruiz. Batting sixth, the first baseman, number 3, Jeremy Gry. Batting seventh, the catcher, number 15, Moises Girardi. Batting eighth, the center fielder, number 38, Willie Roberts. And batting ninth, the starting pitcher for wholly owned baseball subsidiaries, number 19, Oral Mulholland. And now introducing the starting lineup of our Nashville Fire. Batting first, the shortstop number 4, Boob Haxson. Batting second, the right fielder number 27, Flip Mike Drop. Batting third, the second baseman number 15, Hefty Wilcone. Batting fourth, the center fielder number 24, Slaug Bombid. Batting fifth, the third baseman number 46, Bale Scottish. Batting sixth, the first baseman number 7, Gap Lumber. Batting seventh, the catcher number 16, Askrabowski. Batting eighth, the left fielder number 6, Justice Noggin. And taking the mound, your starting pitcher for the Nashville Fire number 20, Split P. Hammond. And with this, we welcome you all on the final home game of the Nashville Fire's Nursery League season to join us in hooting, hollering as we play ball.
Mabel! Direct! Direct! outside!
Stretch me up!
three, you're out.
Thank you.
Thank you. three, out!
Thank you.
Find your carriage and promenade home safely. Good night.